as women fighting for our futures, we call all of you to step up and to ensure the HIV response urgently recognizes the danger the younger women and key population faces and has always faced, but more acutely after the pandemic.